So, hi guys, I'm Misha, and today I'm here to prove to you that junk food is healthy. Now, I can tell how excited you all are, but sadly, that isn't true. The real reason I'm here is to warn you about the dark dangers of littering. Dun, dun, dun. Firstly, what is littering? Well, littering is when you throw trash on the street, not knowing the effects. And there's a dustbin right in front of you. Now, that's purely trying to act cool in front of friends or other people. And you just say, I'm not going to go pick it up. It's not my duty. Or just because you don't like holding trash in your hands. Secondly, how does it affect us? Okay, so littering affects not only humans, but animals too. How? Well, you must have not realized this, but when you litter, you might be endangering the life of an animal. The stray animals come and eat or chew on that trash and might lose their lives. Take cows for example. They eat trash which is mainly plastic off the street. They die, so that will soon end or decrease the supply of beef and milk. How can we stop it? Well, you can start a petition like I did. Or a much simpler solution is to use less trash. You can try it for as much a gap of time as you want. Take it up as a fun challenge, and you can do it with your friends. You could start a school club about it. You could raise awareness, or even use your gadgets. Now, I know some of you will be thinking, why should I care? Littering is not my responsibility. I'll just throw it on the street. Even though you know that you litter. But here's the answer. You should take care if you don't want to end humanity. Mother Earth is and never was our property. It was nature's. We came and are destroying it. And we're littering like there's no tomorrow. Well, if you don't stop littering, Earth is going to be a landfill. And we don't want to live in trash world, because that's one of the parts that